Mattydale fire crews making quick work of a structure fire tonight. The call first came out just before 8:30 on Earl Avenue between Bremen and Wright Avenues. A past Mattydale fire chief tells our crew the fire started on the outside of an abandoned building. Only took them about 3 minutes to put it out. Investigators are still looking into the cause.